Rocks.
Yep, let's see. I think, yep, let's see.
Is it Brad?
I think so.
No, I think that's a regular person, maybe.
Regular person.
It's time to get a car wash.
I don't know.
Better wait, dude.
I know.
Just sitting there blocking the entrance to the place.
I know Mr. Brad. Let's see, Mr. Brad.
I don't know if I see him up front. We'll ride around back first and have a look.
Let's roll the window down. So, Dad, if you want to, can I get out so I can use the little...
Yeah, but which one do you think we ought to get?
Let's see. What do we want? Do you want a quick car wash, like basic? You want an $8 car wash?
We can do the $12 one, I guess.
$12 car wash, all right.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Hold on, let's see. Wash-fi system.
Hey,
Brad there today?
Not here.
Aww.
We're having an issue with our system, so I have to put in the water.
Oh, no.
Hey, can you hear what it said?
What?
There's a problem with the wash supply system. I have to put the wash inside and send y'all through that way.
Oh, okay.
$12.
How? Yeah. I need to get a $12 car wash.
You need the card?
Yeah.
Go get in there and get the card, all right?
Can you show me how that works? Like when you make it activated from here? Can you show me that later on? All right, come show me. Use your card. So show me, so it's good, right? And credit card, right? And then enter, right? So, and then you go to Visa, right? The MasterCard, yes. Name on card, got it. This is so cool, Dad.
Man, they're crazy busy right down there at Rich's right now, dude.
Yeah, I believe it.
Card number, yep. Into your number. That's so cool.
William got a nice message from Brad earlier this week, so he's...
You know, we missed him.
He knows he's got to behave.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Tell Mr. Brad to say hello to tell me that we...
Let him be quiet, let him do that.
So what's your name again?
Back up so you
can... Brian.
What zip code is this card under?
It should be 39560.
Please wait. Let's see, please wait.
Alright.
Yay, look, Dad, look! That's really cool,
here,
Dad.
Open that other one for you.
All right. That's so cool, Dad. So at the pay station doesn't work, you can go through here, right, Dad?
Yeah.
Whatever you call that.
Get your window up.
So, Dad, so if the pay station doesn't work, that way I can go inside and control it. Hey, roll the windows up, okay? Hey, roll it up. Hold on.
Oh, careful, buddy.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. How's your mouth doing, man?
Huh?
How's your mouth, bro?
It's doing a lot better. I got
feeling all right?
Hey, roll the windows up.
It's 2 months I've got surgery to get everything out, so.
Oh, shit, man. Well, hang in there, you know.
I won't have another toothache.
The conveyor's just starting to come through. Hey.
I hate a toothache, man. If you want to torture me, you go into the mouth, right?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, because the washer's going to start.
I get a toothache on a big bag.
Whatever, when you hear that buzzer, that means the wash is activated. It's going to start. Roll the windows up next time when you hear it. Hey.
There it goes.
The buzzer is really important, Dad. Okay?
Yeah. All right, now. Look at that.
Whatever, when you hear it, make sure you roll the...
Awesome system, man. Look at that. Good.
Sorry about Mr. Brad.
Yeah, well, we knew he wasn't going to be here, buddy.
I know. We do really miss him.
Stay focused and happy about that situation because he might get your job.
I know.
What's that over there?
That's the,
See the light right there.
That's the, Dad.
Yeah.
That's the blaster. The wheel blaster.
What's that right there?
That's the blaster, Dad. The blaster.
Is that for the deluxe wash?
When you get the full car wash, for example, it turns it on for you. When you put just like a $12 wash, it wouldn't turn it on as long as you see the Ballinger. Hey, if you lean against it, you can hear the Ballingers.
Man, look at all those screws holding that system up.
Here we come, the Ballingers!
Yeah.
If you look down there, you can see it.
Yeah?
It's kind of hard to see the motor because of the... Oh, yeah, you can see it. Go, 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 go. Hey, go. Oh, wait. Oh my goodness, what's going on?
It said go when we went.
I know. What are the bells for?
I don't know.
I think Mr. Brad will come show me why you hear those bells. Well, I'm sorry about Mr. Brad. He wasn't there today. I know we missed him the most.